Friday night's matchup here at Pinnacle was one of the most anticipated games of high school basketball so far this season. Shadow Mountain only lost 3 games in the past 2 seasons, while Pinnacle is ranked 2 in the state, led by top point guard Nico Mannion. Both teams hope to stay undefeated, so let's see who came out on top.
It was a packed house, energy to the max. Dan Marley in the building too? Must be a pretty important game. Trent Brown got things going for the Pinnacle Pioneers. At the other end, Javon Blackshear having himself a field day. In the paint, from long range and dropping dimes, Shadow Mountain up 17-13 after 1. Second quarter action, Matador's Shamar Morrow gets through 2 defenders and lays it in. Morrow again dominates his way inside to tie it up at 35 going into halftime. Mannion continued to struggle a bit to get things going in the first half, but the third quarter was a whole different story. Perhaps he had a sip of MJ's secret stuff or something because he was feeling it. Bucket after bucket, he would not miss. But seriously, he wasn't missing. He ties it up at 52 after 3 quarters. The fourth quarter was as competitive as it gets. Fast forward to 1 minute left. Marcus Libman hits a clutch 3 to give Pinnacle the 77-75 lead. Jalen House responds to give Shadow Mountain a 1-point lead with 34 seconds left. Mannion at the line for 2. Makes them both. Pinnacle up 79-78 with 19 seconds left, and then a foul is called at the other end too. House hits them both to take a 1-point lead, 80-79 with 10 seconds left. Mannion with the ball. He almost loses it, but he gets it back, runs up the floor, goes behind the back, 4-3, and it's good! Nico Mannion drills the 3-pointer at the buzzer to win it, 82-80. Ending Shadow Mountain's 72-game win streak against Arizona high school teams.
I mean, at halftime, I just kind of told myself it's percentages. So, I mean, if I keep shooting, they have to fall sooner or later. And, I mean, third quarter, I came out and I was pulling. They were going in, so I started getting a little confident. And I just kept shooting.
For Arizona Prep Spotlight, I'm Ashley Neville.